60, he fell off the scaffolding, right? When he was... fell two stories, right? Hit the ground. He'd done his leg in. He'd broken all his ribs. They took him to hospital. They brought him home, and he was just like a crumpled mess, and his brother Bob heard about this, and he came over straight away to tell him jokes all night, cos it put him in agony if he laughed. And so we were just watching Bob tell my dad jokes and go, "Stop it, Bobby!" That was, like, entertaining. When he was about 60,